been watching boxing. Arguing with dad, who gon' knock who out? Shit, he probably gon' be mad if my fighter drop his. And that's exactly what happened, now he got me mopping. Damn it. Okay, Papa was my hero. Without him, I'd be zero. Probably 6 feet below. Probably sniffing kilos. Probably homicide or robbery for Arduino. Stayed on top of me, make sure that I achieve even more than I believe that I can be, though. Okay, lights off, toothbrush, scrubbing on the toilet bowl. Soon as they cut the street lights off, you rush home, nigga, you must be on time at all time. You gon' get the school cuss, you won't miss your school bus. Papa was psychotic, mama was a goddess. Big bro had a dome, missing screw cuss. I grew up a screw up, cop the book of Ryan, nigga, gon' listen to us. Even though sometimes a nigga home would get abusive, but Papa showed us tough love, don't misconstrue us. I talked about his past, I thought I did it with respect. But I'm just dragging all these bags and all these feelings is suppressed. I'm just an artist. And anytime I write, I put the art first. In retrospect, I feel like you're right. We should've talked first. I apologize. To my hero, without him I'd be zero. I'm probably 6 feet below. I'm probably sniffing kilos. Robberies of college, how do we know? Getting in the drama's easy. Finding pieces hard as finding Nemo. This goes out to y'all if y'all grew up without a hero. 17, you told me go to the army or get out. I had to walk, and as I'm walking out, I started having thoughts of all this happened over the years and been swept under the rug and never talked about. Wasn't until I let go of the grudge, let all of these feelings on my heart get out. I got all the blessings the Reverend talks about. I agree a lot of things between he and I should be TMI. Y'all can call me anything but me a lie. I just write the truth and free my mind for the BMI. Not only did I finally realize there is a God, I realized a nigga highly favored. One thing that's phenomenal was the day I decided to hold myself accountable for my behavior. My bank account would grow. All of the things that Papa instilled inside me was like the common denominator. I flew out there and why I said I'm living here till I get a deal. Came back a year later, signed to a major. Pop, I just want you to keep my mama happy. She stayed right there beside you through all this time. She went above and beyond faithful. And you inspired me to get dollars but my way like Carlito. I'll retire you soon as I'm able. My hero.
Look what you've done. Look what you've done. We used to sweep our problems under the rug. We used to barely show any emotion. Maybe this was our day of love. Look what you've done. Look what you've done.
Thank you.